Hey, it's Pastor Andrew here. I hope you are well today. I heard an incredible story just last week. When this whole COVID closed the world down, there was an Argentinian man, and his name was Juan Manuel Ballesteros, and he was in Portugal, and he thought, how am I going to get back to Argentina to see my 90-year-old father? Well, at 90, he thought, I don't know how long my father's going to live, and I don't know how long I'm going to be kept here. And all the flights back to Buenos Aires were closed down. So our friend Juan, he thought, I'm going to get a 29-foot sailing ship, and I'm going to solo go across the Atlantic Ocean and make my way all the way down to Argentina. And you think to yourself, this guy is absolutely insane. He was on the ocean for 85 days by himself, and eventually he was able to pull into port and he was reunited with his 90-year-old father. I listened to that story and immediately my heart thinks of God himself. Because some of you that are just listening to my words today, you are so discouraged in your heart. Yes, you're a believer. You love Jesus Christ. But right now, it seems like you're in a spiritual lockdown and you're going, is God ever going to come through? Peter tells us in his second epistle in chapter 3 that one day with God is like 1,000 years. He can bring so much meaning to one day. It's incredible. And also, 1,000 years is just like a day. What is Peter trying to say here? He's saying time with God is completely different. He goes on to say these words, that God is not slow in keeping his promises. And this is the thought I want to leave with you today, that God is on his way. Did you hear that? God is on his way. God has left port. He's on his way. The answer that you are looking for, it is there with first class delivery, everybody. It's in the mail. It's on its way. God is on the ocean. He's coming towards you. But in the meantime, what do we do? I want to encourage you with this. We hold tight, we remain firm, and we know that our God is a faithful God. And our God is way better than Juan Manuel Ballesteros. Our God is faithful in all that he does. And I want to encourage you, he's not slow in keeping his promises. Hang tight and watch out, because the deliverance that you are looking for will come through at the right time with the Lord. I pray this encourages you today.